Kawasaki on the road, yeah.
Yeah.
Nigga wanna see me fall. Stephen Curry, how I ball. Gosha garments and a white three on my body. I'm an icon.
In your face, Kevin Johnson. Oh my.
This is a huge effort by Kevin Johnson. Knowing this is the only way you're going to get there. And Olajuwon picks up his fifth.
Oh, that's a highlight show. You'll be seeing that.
Brewer does. Sharif, double team. Here's Price as an opening.
Brody Price! Oh, if you don't like that, you don't like NBA basketball! Wow! The dunk of the year!
The 17-point loss came earlier this week to Denver. Look at Westbrook! Challenge the rim again! Oklahoma City absolutely dominates Chicago. Russell Westbrook.
Now, Russell just did that over Ashik, who was over 7 foot and 200.
But still blocked the shot.
Now, a little more of that aggressive defense in Seattle, but Robert Pass dribbles right through.
I told you this guy you were going to see in the second half, the explosiveness. My goodness, look at him go down the floor. Let's listen.
Well, this is the reversal of fortune. First, LeBron James tries to test Jermaine O'Neal and gets it sent back. And Dwayne Wade right at the
game plan. They just got to get Boozer on the move a little bit more, which they're doing in this half, and then get in the basketball, because a lot of good things will happen, not just with him scoring, but then also it'll open up.
Oh, man!
Hello.
Francis going through and over the Wizards.
Francis, what a great move and a big slam. Oh, my.
We're down to 50 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Starks. Yes. What a move by Starks, who was able to sky to the basket.
He's looking around. He gets picked off. No help comes. And Starks goes. Oh, so big. And look who was at the top. None other than Michael Jordan. And he couldn't do anything about it. What a spectacular.
The two drives a double team. Finds Snow. Snow looks to drive. Pulls up in the paint. Too strong.
Oh, no. Allen Iverson. Are you kidding me? Wow. Oh, that's a point guard, folks.
Everybody here at Maple Leaf Gardens is just shaking their head.
Harrington.
And that's what that kid's capable of. That was one heck of a...
AJ working right wing, puts his shoulder down, leaps to the bucket and ducks the rim. Over Hot Rod Williams.
Kevin Johnson catapulting himself right...
It's the baby, but TJ Ford gathers the spill and cleans up. 15 points, 4 boards, 3 assists. He's listed at 6 foot. Chris Kaman listed at 7 foot.
Unselfish play, and that unselfishness became contagious.
Oh, man. Ty Lawson showing you he's got some ups to go with that speed. Are you kidding me? This should be against the law, son. My goodness.
That ability to snipe from the perimeter. Oh, my.
Oh, man. That is some athleticism. Chris Paul
taking it right at Dwight Howard, who can only grin at that play.
Middleton, 2:03 remaining. Bledsoe running in front.
and he hammers it down with Ilyasova chasing him, and Bledsoe was having none of that.
And a big mistake by Atlanta on the miss by Ersan. Bledsoe takes off, gets behind their defense. No one back to protect. Bucks scoring three big
bangs. Yo, I'm in this motherfucker. Turn it, take the auto now. On the auto. Fuck the auto. Fuck the auto. Fuck the auto. Shit.